And here's the doll stand and the two dowels, which I've covered with the polymer clay. I've located the center and put a little dot as my guide. So beginning with the first drill bit, you could probably do this with a drill, but sometimes I don't like to be bothered getting the drill out. It only takes a few minutes to do your own. And then I move to the next size. Here's the, and there's the doll stand.